Brisbane are just trailing. She's going to a bench, doing the whole timeout, timeout. 1 second on the clock. Timeout is called. They're 7 points trailing. They get another bite at the cherry. They go out. Sarah Gardner out there, takes lead jammer status, controls it, skate the muss, track cuts, sent off, becomes a power jam. Unbelievable stuff. This is awesome derby.
Well, we had a few lead changes in that one and finished up Brisbane City Rollers 133 to Pirate City Rollers 126. 7 points of difference in the end. Neck and neck the whole way. Well, Brisbane got out to about 20-point lead, but Pirate City kept pulling him back, got in front. But, wow, what an ending. I just couldn't believe what was going on there.
Absolutely. And all the way through that entire bout, it wasn't power jams and blowout scores for single jams. It was the smash and grab. It was the 4 points, hit it and quit it. 2 points, hit it and quit it. And both teams did this. And that is how the game progressed. It was nail-biting the whole way. No sitting back saying, okay, well, they're 30 points ahead. They're obviously going to win. It was amazing.
And how good was Fear Fussy Oi?
Fear Fussy Oi, ever since I first saw her play at the last TGSS, that woman is an astonishing athlete. She has speed, she has strength. The hits she is able to take and stay on skates and within bounds, it's incredible. She is amazing.
Well, Mel, thanks for joining us in the Slammer. I think you got more than the usual minute.
Okay, I'm out of here. Thanks for the opportunity to see that.
And, of course, I'm joined by the Honest Dave.
That was Mel Adjusted right there, showing you that he is far more than just a pink suit and a red fez. A man who clearly loves his derby and knows how to talk about it.
That's right, Mike Wright, you were calling that one for the house call. How exciting was that?
That's why we love roller derby. That is why they decided to start doing the Great Southern Slam, was to bring teams together to, put on the best show on earth. This is it right here, roller derby at its finest. The only thing, bittersweet for myself, I was here 2 years ago when the Pirates in the final jam came within 4 points of beating Adelaide. This time, another last jammer defeat, but I tell you what, they've got to be pretty excited about how they skated there. Fear Fussy,
just come and sit to me.
Don't forget Australians. Just come and chat to me. That my friends, another nail biter of a finish at TGSS. How did that feel?
Well, I think that says it all, really.
It was a great game to play. Bloody hard.
Absolutely.
Friggin' skate, whatever. So I'm just tired.
Absolutely.
You're the first. You always played three games today, is it? Or four. Four games in one
games.
Day.
Yeah.
And against Sydney, I saw you, and you're on four jams in a row at times. And I think you're in the pack and jamming there consistently. Barely had a break. Understandably, you're exhausted, but you had an amazing game out there. I was in awe watching you skate.
Yeah.
I just one last thing before we let you go. I've been watching you now for 3 years skate derby. Three or four. It's been a great pleasure for me. I have never seen the hockey stop 360 turn that you pulled out.
I love doing that. I'm glad to pull that out.
Excellent. So that is a TGSS exclusive. Fair Fussy Oi's new secret weapon. We're going to let you get back.
Thank you, New Zealand.
We're going to let you get back to your team.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Fussy. Well done.